After the burial parties leave, and the baffled crows have fled, the wise hyenas come out at eve to take account of our dead. How he died and why he died troubles them not a bit. They snout the bushes and stones aside and dig till they come to it. They only are resolute they shall eat, that they and their mates may thrive. And they know that the dead are safer meat than the weakest thing alive. For a goat may butt, and a worm may sting, and a child will sometimes stand, but a poor dead soldier of some king can never lift a hand. They whoop and holler and scatter the dirt until their fang is so white. Take good hold in the army shirt and tug the corpse to light. And the pitiful face is shown again for an instant before they close. But it is not uncovered to living men, only to God and to those. They being soulless are free from shame at whatever meat they may find, nor do they defile the dead man's name. That is reserved for his kind, for his own kind. That is reserved for his kind.